On this Thanksgiving Day, Noah, so many high school football games around
the
state.
It's great. It's my favorite part of Thanksgiving.
It is?
I absolutely love
it. Not the turkey or the stuffing?
No, it's the football. It's the football and the sloppy weather and the snow. We got it all. So happy Thanksgiving, everybody. Along with the holiday comes one of Connecticut's great traditions, rivalry high school football games in the morning. We had crews throughout the state covering big games, and we'll start with a game featuring two of the best, Darien and New Canaan, both coming in undefeated and among the top three in Class L. What a game, too, although Darien proving to be camera shy, refused to score while our cameras were there. Not New Canaan, though. Rams first drive, Michael Collins finds Michael Krause, 48 yards, and it's quickly 7-0 New Canaan. Rams strike again. Again, it's Collins, this time he finds Alex La Police. He goes 24 yards right here in front of me. I got to get out of the ref's way. It's 14-0. Then to start the second, New Canaan goes up by three touchdowns. Collins to Krause again. Same play as the last. Krause makes a nice move. He's in for the score. But the camera leaves. Darien scores three unanswered touchdowns to send it to overtime. After Darien scores the go-ahead TD in overtime, the defense had a hold. It does. Austin Appleby with the game-winning interception. Darien wins the FCIAC championship 28-21. Both teams play off balance.